That's the fight we're in. Now, they'll try to tell you this is about Benghazi, but it's not. Benghazi was a tragedy. Four dedicated public servants lost their lives, and we have to be focused on how to prevent future tragedies. But let's be clear. Seven exhaustive investigations, including by the Republican-controlled House Armed Services Committee and the Republican-controlled House Intelligence Committee, have already debunked all of the conspiracy theories. It's not about Benghazi. And you know what? It's not about emails or servers either. It's about politics. I will do my part to provide transparency to Americans. That's why I've insisted 55,000 pages of my emails be published as soon as possible. I've even offered to answer questions for months before Congress. I've just provided my server to the Justice Department. But here's what I won't do. I won't get down in the mud with them. I won't play politics with national security or dishonor the memory of those who we lost. I won't pretend that this is anything other than what it is, the same old partisan games we've seen so many times before. So I don't care how many super PACs and Republicans pile on. I've been fighting for families and underdogs my entire life, and I'm not going to stop now.